I should be cautious around here.
Psst. You there! Is that a Magi badge? Over here! Please, I am weak! Get me out of here! I will show you all of Giza's secrets! I know everything! The gods are smiling! You are a true hero!
Keep quiet! Head down.
Come.
You recover quick.
Now, how about we loot some tombs?
Have I helped another criminal of Egypt?
Oh, that is right. You are a Medjay. No, not a criminal. I'm an opportunist.
I know your kind. What did you dig up this time? It sure caught the eyes of those bandits.
A ring of unparalleled riches. As you can see, everyone wants it. Those bandits dragged me around trying to find it. Me? I just want what it is worth. You think I enjoy being a scavenger?
Yes.
Come, follow me to my palace. My safety is your duty, is it not? You saw how dangerous it is out here.
I suppose.
Yes! My very own Medjay. What a treat. I thought you were all buried beneath the sands of time.
Not all.
You should join us. We could use a strong warrior like yourself.
To get you out of all the trouble you get yourself into.
Yes. It is hard out here for us, you know. Bandits are always up our asses.
Then you should trade this ring and be done with it.
I know, but Giza has so much wonder and mystery. You just have to look hard enough. And the rewards, oh, the rewards! That is my palace! Up ahead!
Some palace.
Nepti!
My Seni! Why didn't you come searching for me? I was locked in a cell for days! Nept, where's the ring?
Okay, calm down! Rashidi has it. Who is this?
This is my brother, gonna help us find the ring.
Are you serious?
Okay. Yeah, why not? I've got time.
Ha! Luck is always on your side. Isn't it, Oba?
If it was, I'd have my ring.
Our ring? Yes. Yes.
That ring is worth millions of drachmas. Cleopatra would lay you if you gave it to her.
We should check for our other brothers. They have the ring.
There are bandits all around here. I'll stop there.
Rashidi went south. Likely run into those bandits camped by the Sphinx. The fool.
Rashidi is in danger. I have to get him out of that bandit camp. Whoa. Time to find the hyena. I must first speak to Mered, Volodora's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Scavengers and swindlers!
This is heavily guarded.
Oh.
Wait a sec.
What?
Bastard and a coward. But I don't give up so easily.
This ring you have found is certainly sought after.
You know about the ring?
Oba and Nepti said you might be in trouble. I think you would all be better off giving up this life, hmm?
We could, if we had the ring.
Wait. You mean you don't have it?
Turo punched me straight in the face and took off to the Haemon tombs to trade it.
Who is Turo?
A brother.
Ah, of course. I will go make sure he is all right. Go back to your brothers. Be safer with them.
Hardly.
I wonder what tale Turo will tell me. You should get back to your camp with your brothers. I will find Turo.
Make sure he leads you to that ring. We're supposed to share it, but I think he ran off to sell it himself.
Looks like the bandits caught up, but crossed some hyenas. Is Turo among the dead? must be Turo. What's this? Ah. His hand was eaten. The hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd. Oba, Nebti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to put an end to this. time to find the hyena. Must first speak to Mered, Voladora's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace. Bad news.
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
Turo is dead.
Oh, tragic. And the ring?
Yes. Quite unfortunate. And what of the ring?
Did you find it?
I found it. Did you not hear me? About Turo?
This mess is their fault. Give it to me. My Magi, come on!
These men are ungrateful. It belongs to me.
It is mine! I am the one who does all the work! Give it to me!
Hand it over.
I should be on my way now, brothers. Are you not sad? Your friends have died.
In Giza, a friend dies every day.
Okay.